see if you can get an answer on them quickly. Work quite well, kind of weren't sure what was coming. Put the hand, block. So, there he is, yes? This hand under. Right?
Yes.
You're wrong, yes? Now, when you're doing Nelson's, don't do this on his neck. Go on, prize back, get out. People show ways to get it out of that. It's just they've done a wrong Nelson. Try and get out of that, Cal. Grab my fingers. People say, oh, grab your fingers. Grab my fingers. Grab my fingers, I'm going to break your neck. Yeah? And if he gets rough, I'll lift you off and slap you down and snap your neck. Yes?
That's
terrible technique. You've got to do it right, though. Yeah? Sneak it on in. You might just catch me something. Knock him, bring him off his feet. Get it on me at the top of the head. Make sure your elbows are tucked. None of his business. I'm straight up. Straight down. Rubbish. Get him tucked. Us? I'll get it. Right. Catch him. Hold him up. Us? Yes. Try and get this. This is the weak bit. Yes? Try and get this gripped up somewhere. But this is real strong. You prize that back. Go on like that. Yeah? So. Full strength. Try that. Not so easy. You can find it starts to put pressure on your neck, doesn't it? Yes. Just try. I don't even use this, but I get the guy out of the place, you know what I mean? But yes. I won't use it as a full-on wrestling technique. But if you like knocking off senseless, it can be quite a good technique. Yes?
Yes.
Oh, that's a half Nelson. Yes. All right, where he goes.
Comes in. This will drop off.
He's got on the leg. Can you see that one over the top?
Yes.
And he's pulling the neck down, yeah?
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. O